This is a quick video of how to remove the impeller on a banjo transfer pump. Remove the bolt that's holding the impeller on. And then inside that hub is a 7/16 nut molded into the hub. So you take a 7/16 inch bolt, screw into that. Just tighten it down. And as it screws through the nut, puts pressure on the shaft. And there you have it.